No virgins getting very through.
Stop it. What if you froze like that?
I would laugh. There's
something wrong with the reassembly machine.
Oh, there's something wrong.
Let's do some tests. How can you fail at this? It isn't even a test.
To co-op with Seth.
Yep.
Dead American zombie.
Yeah, I'm the dead American zombie.
Oh, that did not work. Ah!
Ah, stolen. Now we're on level 6. Well.
Yeah, level 6.
Right?
You said it's 6, right?
No, 4 to 6.
Oh, yeah. It's the only one that we have.
Save it.
Well, I mean, it saved it for us before.
Okay, I think I got it. Yeah, we can go to one previously done in our current one, and you have to finish the current one. This is totally mine.
Wait, are we both wearing the same hat?
Yeah.
I just, like, go around behind you.
Oh, I'm looking at you from a crotch.
I'm looking at you from my butthole.
But you're a circle. You see us, we're running on a treadmill, even though physics doesn't work like that. You don't have a butthole.
Maybe we're making the treadmill go faster, and what makes you think robots can't poop?
Oh good. I wasn't
science
sure
is almost there where robots can
it
poop.
Looks like our mystery woman in the prototype chassis is sending us a message. She's not afraid of me. But don't worry, I've got a plan.
I'm gonna make
testing and show her we're not afraid either.
I'm gonna make
no matter how genuinely lethal these tests get for either of you.
Oh, I see what you mean.
Ooh, I popped a portal up there for scientific reasons.
See that? You have to catch it. Oh, I thought you missed for a second. I would not have been pissed off, but I would have been pissed on probably.
Where the poop do I focus it? Oh, what the hell?
Whoa, what
okay,
the fuck?
Okay, so what the hell just happened? You saw that too, right?
Yeah, I did, hold on. Because we jumped up and it... Okay.
Oh, there's a light bridge, we're done.
Nice. Okay, now what?
Where the do we...
Oh, shoot, I can't shoot through there.
1 second. I'm pretty sure I could fall back. I managed to fall before.
Hold on, wait. Wait, I have an idea. Is there another portable surface on here? Let's see.
Oh!
Through the light bridge.
Okay, no, we have to redo it.
Why? Ow! Hi. I knew you were gonna do that. Why? Oh, shit.
I'm outie. Shit. No.
Ah, bye. We have to do this actually the right way.
Let's see if I can... Bam. Dude. One second, dude. I think I can... I'm gonna save you. Just trust me. How am I supposed to put this port?
Do it, I dare you.
Do I bounce here? I do not bounce here.
Okay,
this
I will.
Is very painful.
Let's just complete this so this isn't the whole video, okay?
Ow!
I like Goomba stomped you. Come on, I'm sending up. Oh, I failed. Oh! Wow.
How the actual fuck do we do?
Oh, I figured out where the ending is.
1 second.
How the fuck are we supposed to get up there?
What?
I'm behind you.
Mowdy.
No,
shit, I fucked up. Try that again.
Ooh, you caught me.
Success.
Nice.
Alright, so I have a portal there.
I have a feeling we're supposed to get down here.
Oh! Okay, you go back there and pick that up so I'll drop down.
Oh, I see. Since you have that portal there, you can help me portal into there.
Yeah, yeah. Once I go down, I can portal there and you can come down with me. Alright. Put that shit in place. Now walk through.
Yay, Dee Dee.
Alright. Now just keep on walking. Keep on walking. We can do it.
Oh, I'll walk. You don't. Or else you'll totally screw us up. You're gonna do it.
No.
I saw that coming. I knew you were gonna do that. We can't just play this in the gym.
By doing that, you're walking right into her hands. Well, technically, you're walking right into acid, but you understand.
Oh, you gotta
point.
Be fucking kidding me. We can't get up there now.
We couldn't get up there anyway, so let's fuck it. Let's do that. Oh.
Damn it. Dude, we're stuck.
Portal. Where the fuck's the door?
Oh wait, I wonder.
I got a portal right there.
Yeah.
Where the fuck is the door? You knew where the exit was, bitch. Tell me.
Hold on. Oh.
Oh, fuck.
What are you doing? Yeah, what are you doing? Can you see my blue beam? Oh, I see what you're supposed to do right there. I see.
I'm trying to find the angle.
The problem is we need the light bridge to be portaled into there. You still have... Is that your portal right there? I think you...
I can reach it.
Oh, shit, but we can't get up there.
You're...
It's a failsafe, okay? We're not gonna do it right yet. It's a failsafe. Is that what it's called? A failsafe?
Yeah, it's called a failsafe.
Okay, I thought it was being stupid.
I can't take it anymore! I'm out! Wait.
You could also... I was trying to restart
Wait.
It. So, yeah?
1 second.
What are you doing?
What?
I'm trying to move this over a little.
I'm still alive!
Yes, I did it!
Look, I'm still alive!
Dude, you... Stop. I fixed it, bro.
I'll make sure you can actually put portal up here.
Dude, I fixed it.
Alright, you can.
Okay, I think I fixed it. Yay, we did it, bro!
He's smart.
Dude, come on up. Just tell, just no clip over here.
Nah, man. Need to do it legitimately.
Shit. Hold on, I can fix it for you. I'm actually up here, so.
Or I can just do this, you know what?
Are you actually gonna no clip?
No. I'm activating my secret god powers. Oh shit.
Mission accomplished. Now she knows we're not afraid of
her. I'll be back.
Either. That was just to get the scheming juices flowing.
Uh-oh.
Here's the real scheme. I'm going to turn you into killing machines. So you can murder her.
Murder, but aren't you potatoes? Technically she is a potato. Fucking, I almost said the N-word. Sorry guys, if I ever said the N-word, I would have totally had to take down this video off YouTube or just start the video over. And you wouldn't even know it, so I should really shut up about it. Dude, he's just looking up.
You know what makes me laugh? The thought of you cutting that out. Yes, something you need.
Yes, more oil, please. Bitch, more oil. More oil, bitch. Oh no, he moved me too. Seth, if you're trying to talk, I can't hear you. Also, you should move before I kill you in real life. Hold on, let me tell you how you can text Seth right now. It's his email, by the way. If he's not there, then he won't like start talking and move out of the way. His email is what was it? Oh, I forgot actually. Hold on, I can just check how to message him from the iPhone, of course. Let's just give you his email. It's Seth, no capitals. Seth Vickers 2. Yeah, he's not there. Oh, I already told you it technically. It's Gmail, by the way. Seth! Sure. He's such a bitch. How long is this call gonna take?
What? I totally didn't drop everything on the ground. Ow!
Finally. Wait, you dropped your microphone and your headset on the ground?
No, my mouse. The top of my mouse thing broke. That was me. Oh, that was yeah. What random ass portal clicking was. That was me refitting the top of my mouse onto it.
Oh. That's why your head was moving around. You dropped your mouse. Go.
That is not part of the test.
That is not part of the test. Go. Wrong way. Turn around, dingus.
Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-
Oh.
Wait.
You'll never know. Going down with me.
Oh, what the hell is happening to my character?
What happened?
Oh, do I still have notebook on?
I think you do.
No,
I did no clip off.
I did. Look.
Oh, okay.
Now, just trust me, trust me. I'll try something.
Just go in there.
No, for science. Oh. Yeah.
I had to move out so I could give you a high five.
Adventure! Oh, I'm looking at this in my crotch.
You don't have a crotch, you're a robot.
I'm looking at you through my crotch region. I have a giant hole.
Ah, return
oh,
the
shit.
Console.
The evil demon of console zone.
Oh no, it's Satan's console. That actually sounded really epic, actually. Satan's console.
Let's see. Turning soft bodies into hardened killing machines.
We're not Cakes. Soft, we're metal. Candy.
Ah. Mm-hmm. How tall are you, test subject? 4'9".
Bro, guess what?
I was unaware
Banania!
They stacked human waste that high. Wait, that doesn't make any sense. Human waste is stacked at a median height of 7 feet 5 inches, and I am aware of it.
What are you doing?
Test subject, I've been told that your mother... Well, that's just disgusting.
You what?
Do the training while I look at this.
You just messaged me that.
Yeah, same.
No, you just messaged me. Dude, are you kidding me? What are you doing?
I've crossed the beams.
I did that already, so. Hey!
Hi, Craig.
That's funny, dude. I just saw you pop out of nowhere.
Blue, dark blue there.
What's this? Dude, look, he can't hit me.
Second.
I'm out of here. Ha ha!
Wait, is there any way to flip that?
Oh, dude, you saved the ball. Oh no.
Oh, look, dude. I get it. Okay, so you know how you can invert these by activating them?
Yeah, I know. I just
we need a laser to. We need like two of them to redirect over here. Or a portal. Oh, yeah, portal there.
Oh, I see.
Portal.
Oh, we can't put a portal in
here.
Let's Oh, look, I did it!
Gold star for you.
Dude, you killed it. Wait, why are we going this way?
Fuck if I know. Alright, but it goes through that and gets destroyed, so...
That's actually kind of funny, just hearing this. Ah! No, I'm just kidding. Oh shit, bro. Come on.
1 second.
Just for a second. There you go. Oh shit. I was not expecting that.
Don't you die on me.
Dude, I saw a portable area.
Oh shit, did you shoot me through that?
Right there. I don't remember. Oh yeah, I got the thing. Yeah, but we can't do. Oh.
Question of the day. I'm gonna jump it. Ooh, I fucked up.
Come on,
no guts, no glory. Well, you don't have either, so that's accurate.
Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to do that. Whoa, where did you come from?
I died. I did it.
I crossed the beans.
At least you didn't cross
the... Dude, the ball has to come over here. We need to get that ball. We need to put the portal down for the lasers.
First, we have to get rid of these fucking turrets.
Actually, I have an idea. Do you see that portal?
Look, I'm twerking in front of a turret.
See that portable surface right there? There is water right there, which I had no idea until I died. So...
I think I can make it.
You have to press that button. Just so you know. You're gonna go down really fast. Well,
remember, if you can dream it, you can, oh for God's sake.
I did that on purpose.
Oh, fuck's sake. Oh, wait, I think I know what to do.
Did
actually,
I hit it?
That ball in there, bro, I know where it goes. It goes into here.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock.
No, into here.
Which is...
The ball that's over this way. Like,
need... Is there a way to... How the... Okay. We need to get a portal there. Going along with that beam, so that's connected, and then we need to destroy that ball and have it get floated
Holy
over.
Holy shit, bro! I think I figured it out!
What?
Get it. Hold on. I'll tell you when to reverse it with your portals.
1 second, let me set up my portals.
I can't get up there quite yet, but... let me just no-clip up to that area.
Dude.
I wasn't ready yet. Dude, that's not what's supposed to happen.
You do realize you don't even have to no-clip, you can just put a portal down there.
Yeah, but dude, you're unactivated for a second. Okay. Because I'm... Okay, now. Actually, scratch that. Thank you. Now, quick!
Yeah!
Dude, we got the laser deflector. It's just...
Burn the bitches.
Kill those turrets.
His name was Billet.
Revenge.
Okay, fuck you,
I'm not actually gonna kill you, though.
Just you can't kill me now, bitch. You can't kill what can't be killed.
I wasn't gonna kill you anyways, so... Dude, stop. Dude, I swear to God.
Revenge, you said.
Yeah, but you did it to me first. You don't have to do it again after I do it. We're supposed to be even.
Oh, what the fuck?
What?
What? Look at that. Look over there.
What did that do? Oh. Yeah, but this ball has to get over here somehow.
That will deactivate this. Which will, if we put a portal there and a portal out here. Yep, okay.
Dude.
Bruh. No. You...
It'll come back, see?
Go over there. Go over to the other side.
Oh, I see.
I think if I bounce it across, it might work.
I highly doubt it's gonna bounce, but okay. I doubt it, but I mean, if it does work. Dude, you failed!
I didn't fail, you failed.
It didn't even bounce, and it also landed in the water and not on the platform at all.
Oh.
What? There's no portable area over there. What are you doing?
Doing dance. Mm-s.
Holy shit, I think I have a plan. Oh, I can't do that though. Shit. Oh, I know what to do. Put on that.
Portal there.
Portal there.
My friend. Oh, let me break it. But wait, dude.
Dude, I know exactly what to do. We're gonna reverse it in a second. Dude, I wasn't done yet. I know what to do.
I have to pick this up though.
No, you don't.
I mean.
Dude, you don't actually. Just leave it there, because I'll tell you when to reverse it. Reverse it.
All right, 1 second. Native being there.
Oh yeah, that's right. Shit. Oh, I was almost close. I was close, but it was wrong. Because, dude. Oh my fucking god, Seth! Just play the game right.
So much.
I bet you don't like playing video games with. I bet people hate you just because you like to play video games with them.
No, people hate me because I'm me, obviously. I'm gonna grab this for science.
Dude, stop. I know what you were gonna do. You failed.
That ball is your only hope.
Dude, I'm gonna end this game right now. Seth, I'm gonna end this game. If we don't play it.
I'm trying to carve a dick. I'm trying to make a dick on the ball. It's not working. I can't make circles. It's not working. I can't make a dick on a ball, damn it.
I'll try it. I dare you.
Ooh.
Do it.
Dang it. I can't make a I can't double knock. Okay, you walked into that.
Exactly. So you look wide. You can't
kill me. Dance for me.
You can't kill me, by the way.
Dance for me.
I put guard on for myself. I'm literally Jesus now. You know what? If we're gonna get through this at all...
Oh, wait. Dude!
Bye! Oh.
1 second? No. Oh, shit, that's that one.
I could help you with that.
Once we get the ball
if
out
we
of
actually it. Play this correctly, maybe I'll help you. Or...
I've been playing it correct, fuck you.
No, you're not actually. You're trying to kill me, which is not the right way to play it.
Excuse me, bitch, but I beg to differ.
Oh shit, I know what to do. Okay. Hold on a fucking second.
Shit, I thought I might be able to glitch this system.
Nope, dude. No, go in there. Just go in there. I'm not gonna hurt you, I swear. Now, put down your portal where that leads. Okay, one right here. And one right there. Good. Now, don't move yet. I'm gonna try something. Yep, this'll work. Okay, tell me when to reverse it.
Then.
Tell me when it's at the end. Shit!
It
Tell me
is...
when it's at the end.
Okay, no. Reverse, dude.
Tell me when it's at the end.
Oh, beautiful. Ah. Good.
Dude, tell me when it's at the end. All right. Actually, no, I'll just look at yours. Tell me when.
Now. You reversed it, though. You have to actually move your portals. There we are. Success.
Now okay. That's now not gonna do anything for us.
No, I know it. I know what it will.
Oh, portals.
Look, portal there. Portal there.
No, because now. Oh, okay.
Ta-da.
You got me for a second. You scared me for a second.
Hold this. Hold this. Or that.
Oh, we want.
Oh, one of us
that,
has
yeah.
to be on that. One of us has to be on that.
The other one. How did you forget about the other one? Oh shit! What happened? Oh shit! I forgot about my portal.
It worked.
Dude.
I'm going after you.
We're just gonna have to noclip.
No, we aren't. We will play this legitimately.
No, because we made it to the end. We just can't do it right. Shoot, I forgot I was in noclip mode. Okay.
Wait a... Sally, shooting, shitty, shappy. Second pasta.
Okay, now bring it down again. Okay, I wanna know if we can actually portal that there. Actually, hold on a second. Get onto it. Dude, get onto it.
Get onto this?
No, wrong thing. Dude, you just broke the ball.
Yeah, no shit.
Again, you know what? Just no clip. I'll put it on cheats again.
We play
I'm
legit.
Already there, just no clip to where I am. Not through the door, just where I am.
Okay, killing machines. Look deep into your newly blackened hearts and tell me what you see. Actually, don't. I'll save you the trouble. It's still marshmallow.
Oh, wonderful. I love marshmallows.
I remember those marshmallows you bought?
A long time ago, yeah?
No, yesterday?
Oh, yeah. The ones by, name brand
Stay
marshmallow
Puff.
Producer.
Remember the Stay Puff marshmallows that you got?
Yeah. Not sponsored.
Well,
if you want to sponsor us,
since we couldn't, I figured out that today, since we couldn't find them this morning, the neighbor's dog ate them.
So let's try positive reinforcement. I am positive these reassembly machines will break down again soon.
Oh, not this one again.
While you're in them.
I'm not trusting you. Go over there.
She doesn't care about you. I don't either, of course, but I'm not trying to permanently kill you. It's a big difference.
I'm gonna use again. Actually, is that actually? Oh no, this is not a door. Oh shit! Hi, you got stuck in the door. Okay, sorry.
Wait, what's behind it? Easter eggs for science.
Now move.
Oh, I can't. My butt's too big.
You don't have a butt. It was a. Just do it.
Oh.
No, you have to go in there, bro. You can trust me. I promise. No jokes.
I want you to know something. That thing right there blocked me from placing portals.
Yeah, I know, but how are you supposed to get in there where you're supposed to go? I almost want to put God mode on and just get rid of those two, but a laser beam will help us with that.
You see that? Looks like there's a pressure plate right there. YOLO! Dun-dun.
It's not a pressure plate!
I'm dead.
Your failure hurts me more than it hurts you.
Huh, dodge! Oh shit, it didn't work!
Yeah, me. That was just a figure of speech. The important point, though, is that it doesn't hurt the mad woman planning to kill all of us.
I was actually hoping that was gonna work. I was hoping I could actually dodge it, like jump, like serpentine.
I'm attempting to do a science. And by science, I mean bounce, like...
Oh, I see. Nope, it doesn't work!
Pull yourselves together. This training is for your benefit.
Well, that was totally not on purpose.
That was totally on purpose.
What? Nah.
Well, they just target me. We're done. We can't even do it.
We have all the time in the world for you to kill each other before she kills us all permanently.
Hurry up, Shell's gonna kill us forever.
I know what to do. Come over here. At least I think I know what to do. Portal there?
Portal where?
Or no, no, don't even portal there. Just stay on that button. I want to try something. For scientific pursuits.
Oh wow, that actually... Did you hear that? Was that your house or was that like...
That would be your house because everything's cool at my place.
Okay, nope, it was the game.
Huh. Wait, what's down here? Secrets? You move from the button.
Yeah, why? What did it have something? Oh, shit.
That gets rid of the portals.
I know, I forgot. I wanted to see if there was something down there.
Okay, so that just lowers them.
Yeah, it's... Oh, shit. Hold on. I see.
See
that
one
right there? We're supposed to launch from that
Ow!
One.
That was worth it.
Oh no, you watch from that. Oh, I see where we're getting at. Okay, now put your other portal, not the red one.
The blue one? Oh. Or the yellow one? What?
See that?
Oh.
And then you launch.
You saw that too, right? I was lagging out there. Okay, let's try that again. Woo!
How did you miss?
I guess I didn't get enough speed.
Come on, you stand on the button. No jokes, though.
I wasn't.
You stand on the button. I want to see if this works for me. I don't know why it would. Oh shit, it didn't work. Come on. Because, look at this. Look right here. Look right here. There's no orange right here. That's why. Where's the orange? Oh, over here, bro. There. I can't get the goo right over in that area. Oh, yeah, I can.
Look at
that.
You're getting here. I'm doing it.
Get on the button.
I killed you a million times. Do you really trust me?
Well, I mean, if you don't do it again, then I can trust you. I trust you anyways on this game. Just do it. Do you trust me?
No.
Well, then one of us is gonna have to trust somebody.
Alright.
Hey, dude!
Oh, whoa. Shit, wait.
Dude. Shit.
I can come over.
You could if you were right down, oh shit, wrong thing. Right down there.
Let's go, go, go. Wait.
No, I have. Oh, shit. Oh, no! Put it down. Put it down, put it down, put it down, down, down. Shit, I thought there was something there. Oh, no! Bring me up, Scotty! That did not work. That did absolutely nothing.
Wait.
Actually, maybe if I get an aerial view from here. Oh, there should be a button right there. Oh, shit.
Theory.
See that button?
Okay, no. Okay. Look. I have theories. And titties. But that's a different story. So if you have a portal there. And then you shoot up, you shoot a portal up to there.
Shit, I should have gone the other way.
Listen to me, okay? So if you put a portal up there, I'm gonna come over, and then you put a portal there. Like, I come through after you put a portal up there. It'll make more sense when I actually do it. 1 second. Alright, so do you have a portal? Put a portal there. Alright. No. Go out. Perfect. Now, let's go up. And put your other portal there. You get it?
Which one? The blue one is left click, right? The light.
Let me see.
One.
Yeah, the top one, whatever top one is left click.
Okay. Oh, wait a minute. I see. No, step on that button.
I'm on it.
Step on the button.
I'm on it.
Oh shit, wrong button. No, shoot.
No, dude, that portal stayed. Just keep it. It's wrong. Oh, what the fuck? Is that? Wait, does this go down? No, neither of them. They don't go down regardless.
No, I hit the black wall. Hit.
Huh. We could set up a sweet trick shot, though.
We could. Hold on, maybe I was going too fast. Hold on. Oh,
wait
shit.
A second.
Oh, fuck.
I appreciate what you're doing.
You loyal. You famous.
I think the time for death-based slapstick is over.
Theory. But that's just a theory. A meme theory.
So what okay, I was dude. Thinking is because so, like, I hit that.
Dude.
Watch.
There. The portal there. I open it up again.
Can't get over there.
No. We set it up as if we can go, when we can go over there. Alright, yep. And now, you have a portal up there. Go.
Let's just stand. Trust me. I stopped, I'm sorry. I
know
hesitated. This. I hesitated for a second. Woo! I missed!
You do it. I know what to do. You hold that button.
No portal for you.
You did.
Sorry, okay, sorry.
I am going to kill you.
I know where you sleep.
Shit, wrong portal. I mean, what? No, totally right portal. Like that style? No. Now you portal there. And there. There. Whatever, there. Now go, yeah, and go through that. Or no, down. There. Yeah, so you can come in. Wait. Fuck, did I fuck up? Because basically my idea is that if we can get the,
I can't get in.
My idea is that
we should try that again one more time.
Oh, I get it. Okay. You stay here. And keep your portals open.
Shit. I changed one of the portals, by the way.
Beautiful. 1 second. I'm killing myself. Because of how.
Oh, I changed a different one, though. You'll still be able to get here, though.
Alright. Keep that button pushed. Never mind. Wait.
Let's just put on the Norwegian jetpack. You gotta be kidding me, that's not gonna work.
It actually hit it though, so that's always a bonus.
What? That's always a boner?
Yes.
Just go into the port, my dark blue portal. Get out of here. No, come back. We actually need to do this.
Alright, fuck. I'm trying to figure... Oh! Awesome. Please. Go.
You need to go to that button.
No, you do, because I know I have ideas. Dangerous ideas. Ideas that will probably kill me at one point. But ideas.
You're waiting for me to crush you, aren't you?
Incredibly, yes. put down.
You can trust me. Unless I'm pissed off, then you can't trust me. I'm not pissed off.
Bouncing goo. If we get that bounce goo through a portal there, so we land on top of that, on top of this, and then also through here, so through here, so we land on here.
I have an idea.
It's me.
Dude, look. Look at it. Do you see that?
What?
All you need to do is portal on there. And on there.
One second.
It sort of works, but it hits the top thing.
Whatever, 1 second, I'll
Oh, that actually works.
Now yes.
Press the button.
Wait, where the fuck will this? Oh. Portal there. Portal. Open up that and put up the other portal at the end of the hallway. 1 second, bouncy.
Do it now.
Oh.
Bouncy goo! Holy shit.
Yeah, we're smart.
No, we're actually mediocrely smart in them.
We're mediocre, at best.
Dude, I'm gonna block myself with the cube. Ah, it didn't work, dude! It did not work.
The cube's glass, you dumb shit.
Yeah, but it didn't get shot with it. Oh! I didn't even see you up then.
There is a laser thingy. Wingy.
Oh yeah, you need to get up there somehow. I was thinking that too. Actually. Surprisingly, I was actually thinking that too. How do we get this?
Is there a portable surface up there?
Oh, whoa. How did we not see this right here?
See what? Oh, what the fuck?
I know, right?
I feel dumb. I feel very dumb. Still won't help us.
Do we have cheats on? Just to make us go faster, just do no clip. And just go to the laser.
Completely legit.
It's just a jetpack, guys. Sheesh, don't freak out.
Yeah, it's the American jetpack. It's not even a jetpack, we just attached a bald eagle to our back.
Nice.
Question of the day.
What are we supposed to do with the cube? Oh, that button.
Burn these bitches.
The button! And then you can do the American jetpack again.
Portal there. Yeah. Swiped.
Okay, go now. You can go now. Put the dispenser here.
I'm sorry, I'm going into space. Goodbye.
No, come back.
You called?
put it down. Put the cookie down. Aha! No, you're good.
What the fuck? My mouse is glitching out. Or my keyboard's. One second. Let me disable Notebook. I think it's glitching me out.
Wow, dude, are you serious? Still, you have no clip? Weird.
You nearly cut yourself.
Oh, I put down the wrong one. Dude, are you kidding me?
A little to the left. Is
dude,
it open?
Come on. It's open.
I don't know, man. I'm feeling really at home here.
Damn it again. It's getting so goddamn annoying. This is not a pressure plate. Oh no, we're missing something. We're missing something. Oh shit, wrong portal.
These disassembly machines look even worse than the others.
Wait, how did you
if
do
I
that?
I didn't see you on the other side. Thanks for nothing.
Oh, god damn it, I didn't see that then.
The bouncy goo. Can you hear me?
Yeah.
Alright, I wasn't sure if my microphone was still muted.
If you press and hold tab when being disassembled, all you see is white.
I know. Oh! The demonic console of Chef
Boyardee. Ah, not that again!
The demonic console of Chef Boyardee.
It gives you gas.
Okay then.
She's pressing us hard. It took me 3 days to reassemble you this time. I won't be able to do it again. I planned to put you through more tests to toughen you up, but now that I can't rebuild you, we're going to have to switch to the accelerator.
Schrodinger's box.
I hereby pronounce you killing machines. Congratulations. This
is
as close as
cool.
I could get
She's
you.
A potato
the
at
prototype
this point.
Chassis rooms just past this.
Dude, chamber. I know how to do this. Where is the blue goo? Shit.
My
blue
friend.
Goo.
Portal there. There's no blue goo. Oh, no, wait, there is. I'm just dumb.
Yeah, because it's supposed to make the block bounce. You never played the Portal 2 story?
I did. I just did it like a year ago. Fuck off.
Yeah, same. But I actually replayed it, so I didn't do it in a year. I need you over...
Dude, just drop the... How the fuck did you even grab that? No, I'm coming through. I want to take a look at this. Oh, what the fuck? Oh, good. Okay.
Dude, it's supposed to break the glass and it'll bounce out and then we have to catch it. The blue goo has to...
How's the fuck up?
I have no fucking clue.
My crack-a-lacka. What is this room for?
What?
Ooh, there is a possibility. Okay. One second. Oh,
now I can see you.
Set up the goo.
I can't. Oh, yeah, I can. I just have to move into you. Oh, I think I fucking know what you're doing.
Zach can get up there, I want to see what I can access.
Blue goo has been set up.
Fuck, doesn't...
I can't reach that while you dunce.
Wait a second, we're done. Dude, 1 second, move. Come back through here. Come back over here.
I can. I can, but I need to...
Alright. Portal there.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Dude, the red portal, where is it?
It's in here. Boing! Portable surfaces? Portable surfaces.
Yeah.
Portable surfaces.
I see. Wee. Wait, but we can't get out! Dude, there's a cage! The cage is on top of the portable surface. See, look. Check it.
I know, but it's to have the goo go down. Shit, crouch.
I.
All right, I'm gonna need you to open up that way. Oh, no, wait, shit, oh yeah, that way open. Oh. Second, bounce up here.
Oh, my ear is itchy. The ear that has my earbud is itchy, but I need to be able to hear you. First world problems, am I right?
I think you know what to do. Portal that. No, fuck, because it blocks it.
No, it doesn't. Oh yeah, that does.
No, because they're. Oh wait, the particle emancipation grid is it?
Shit. Do you need my portals?
Can you do me a favor?
You can actually put your portals on my portals, by the way.
I know.
Just do that.
Do me a favor.
Yeah.
Activate the. Yeah, portal there.
Fuck, where's that? Oh, that button's right there.
Some over there.
Oh, I can't. Oh, hold on, that's one.
Yep, it's a grid. Fuck. How are we supposed to do this?
Come on. I can't put that there. There's also a portable surface over here, like on the ceiling.
Where?
That we could probably use right there.
1 second, dude, I can't even see it. Let me come through. Oh, well, I'm looking. That's me.
Yeah. Hold on, I'll be right back.
Alright. Welcome to the zombie version of the commentary, where nothing gets done and Catching Fire gets wrecked in the bug.
I heard that!
I mean, what? No, what? You heard nothing. Bouncy goo. No, no bouncy goo, because fuck me, man. Rah, 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 rah.
Well, I'm back.
Yo, Catching Fire.
Yeah.
Dude, I'll be back in a bit. I gotta go for a while.
Gotta go where?
Wanna end the video here? Because we're getting really fucking confused.
Yeah, but are you gonna go somewhere?
I'll be out for a bit, yeah.
Okay, just Skype me when you're back. Well, if you like this video, leave a like, comment down below if you want to see more. Subscribe!
Subscribe!
And may the odds be ever in your favor. Bye.